them rabbits loop-a-loop. Gosh, oh gee, but I have fun swallowing animals one by one. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. I make them jump right through wahoo, those animal crackers in my soup. When I get hold of the big bad wolf, I just push him under the ground. Then I bite him in a million bits and I go pull him right down. When they're inside me where it's dark, I walk around like Noah's Ark. I stuff my tummy like a goop with animal crackers in my soup. Animal crackers in my soup do funny things to me. They make me think my neighborhood is a big menagerie. For instance, there's our janitor. His name is Mr. Klein. And when he hollers at us kids, he reminds me of a lion. The grocer is so big and fat, he has a big mustache. He looks just like a walrus just before he takes a splash. Animal crackers in my soup, monkeys and rabbits loop-a-loop. Gosh, oh gee, but I have fun swallowing animals one by one. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. I make them jump right through wahoo, those animal crackers in my soup. When I get hold of the big bad wolf, I just push him under the ground. Then I bite him in a million bits and I go boo him right down. When they're inside me where it's dark, I walk around like Noah's Ark. I stuff my tummy like a goop with animal crackers in my soup.
Your anger out by just chilling out, man, and reading a good book. Not fun, you say? Oh, my friend, check this out. Because reading can be.
Reading can be fun if you let it. Trust me, if you try, you will have a good time. Reading so much fun once you get it. Just open up a book, you won't believe what
computers, video games, and DVDs. Kids all over were doing the thing. They didn't need electricity. All you needed was a book in your hand and two eyes for you to see. By the time the song's finished, y'all see how much fun reading can be. Let me hear you say,
reading can be fun if you let it. Trust me, if you try, you will.
Take you anywhere or let you be anything. You can be a cowboy, pirate, astronaut, Tarzan, knight, superhero, even a king. It's better than watching a movie. And little brother, let me tell you why. Cause when you open a book, you open the door, and man, you open your mind.
Reading can be fun if you let it. Trust me, if you try,
you should do. Ask your mama.
Ask your mama.
Ask your daddy.
Ask your daddy.
If you need a little bit of help. Hey, ask your brother.
Ask your brother.
Ask your sister.
Ask your sister. sister.
And pretty soon you'll be doing it by yourself. Hey, hey.
It can be fun if you let it. Trust me, if you try, you will have a good time. It ain't so much fun once you get it. Just open up the book, you won't believe what you find.
Hey, kids.
Up a book with me.
Yeah.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Ow.
Come on, learn those ABCs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Gotta read every day. Open up a book with me.
Yeah.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
One, two,
come on, learn those ABCs.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'll check you cats later. I've got a book to read. Ow!
Where the wild things are, good night, moon and Thomas train. Blueberries for sale, Madeline, come on, rain. The tale of Peter Rabbit, Mother Goose and Corduroy. The very hungry caterpillar, the first word book of toys. These are the books I like to read. Takes what's possible, what's possible to new heights. Richard Scarry's busy town, the Giving Tree, green eggs and ham, the pokey little puppy,